Gilehri was sad that her grain had not sprouted yet. As she bent to look at them, suddenly she heard a thud and an
"Oh! Help me! I'm hurt! Oh! Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!"
Laalu, her friend, had broken his knee. He looked very hurt and was sobbing loudly. Quickly, Gilehri ran to Dr. Parrot, who flew down from her nest and bandaged Lalu's broken knee.
"Now, listen to me, Laalu. Don't get up from bed. No farming, no gardening. Got that in your head? For a whole 7 days, I want you to rest. Gilehri, look after him. I am off to my nest."